Oh, hey, thanks for meeting me. There's some top secret intelligence I need to pass along. There's a new spy thriller writer you need to know about. His name is Charles Cumming, and the book I want to share with you is A Colder War. And the reason you need to know about this fella is he's the next generation John le Carré Landiden, okay? He writes spy thrillers with spy craft. You know, where you need intelligence to actually be an intelligence. It's not just about grabbing people off the street and torturing them and renditioning them off to Guantanamo, okay? You gotta have some brains to be a spy in this book. And the book is about Tom Kell, a disgraced MI6 agent who's been brought in from the cold to investigate what happened to his colleague, Paul Wallinger, who died in a mysterious plane crash that looks like an accident, but of course is not an accident. Tom digs around. He probes, he starts to discover connections and figures out that there's a mole, there's a traitor somewhere in Western intelligence who's betraying joint operations. So, if you enjoy great, thoughtful, intelligence, spy, thriller writing, you need to check out A Colder War and Charles Cumming. Thanks so much. Let's keep sharing books. I gotta go. I'm sure they're on.